ensemble when we up this evening. That's Ava Clark on the saxophone, Max Mr. Domenico on the baritone and saxophone, Abigail Landon on the flute, Angela Corleone on the saxophone, Tristan Roki on the keyboard, and Mr. Keith Jocelyn on the drums. Thanks so much for listening.
Mr. Slinker will now welcome you all.
Thank you, Kaylee. Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome back to the Hinchy Gym for the first time in 3 years. It has seemed like forever since we have been in here for a class night or tomorrow night with our graduation. Tonight really serves as a prelude to tomorrow's events. So we are going to celebrate our seniors tonight, celebrate them again tomorrow night. We have other awards that we are giving. I do want to thank also Mr. Henry and Mr. Hampton and the band and jazz band. I've worked in several schools across the state and across upstate New York, and I would put our music department against anybody's program, regardless of size. So kudos to you guys. You simply amaze me. So at this time, I would like to call up Jaden Jurassic for the class prophecy.
Thank you. The year is 2032. The graduating class of 2022 have decided to hold a reunion at Michaela Bania's vacation home in Vermont, the same house that many of them socialized during high school. And since then, Michaela has landed a job as the financial advisor at KPMG International. She is also married and has a baby boy, though she is still a very proud working woman. Taylor Mills arrives an hour early, as she always arrives early to things. And she has her husband and her drive up in their 2029 Audi Q8. Very fancy. Taylor now works as a dental hygienist in Windsor, Connecticut, and she excitedly shares that she and her husband are expecting another baby boy. Serena Coombs is next to show up in her silver 2026 Chrysler Pacifica. Accompanying her is her older of her two adopted daughters. She mentions her job as an actuary for the Munich RE Specialty Insurance, based in New York, and as she plans on moving to the beautiful beaches of Italy soon. Next to arrive is Hunter Scazza as he speeds audibly to the drive, showing off his truck, just like in high school. Hunter owns a brand new 2032 Toyota Tundra. Hunter brings his wife and two kids, a boy and a little girl, and he also has his own business as an electrical contractor at his five-star electrical firm. He also adds that he and his family reside on Lake Bomazeen. Next up is none other than Kaylee Duncan, partial owner of the Dunkin' Donuts franchise, and a close friend of Isabel, who's also seen with her. Kaylee, a Boston surgeon, brings her two children and her husband. She drives a Honda CR-V with excellent gas mileage and crystal clear windows. Isabel Lanfear enters right after, and the successful graphic novelist begins a few copies of her work to share with her old classmates. She lives in Philadelphia with her husband and two kids. Kelly Meyer comes rolling in with a new 2020 Mini Coupe, and she works happily with animals of all kinds at the Humane Society in Pittsburgh, Vermont. She recently went viral on YouTube, posting a video of her rescuing a litter of kittens in negative 20-degree weather. All right, Jane Jurassic shows up next with his 2019 Dodge Challenger. He brings along his wife and his son, and he works as a news and weather announcer for the local station based in Atlanta, where he and his family reside. From his introduction, the class can pretty much tell he still loves to socialize, sing, and dance, just like in high school. Brendan Miles pulls in with his brand new 2032 Corvette, hopefully he doesn't crash, and he's an entrepreneur based in Boston after getting a 4-year degree in business administration. Lamont Burnell shows up soon after Brendan, arriving in a rental car he picked up at the Albany Airport, because he's flown from Tokyo, Japan, having lived and worked there for 5 years now. He owns a clothing business that blends Eastern and Western fashion in unique ways. His spouse doesn't come to the reunion with him, but he's happy with married with no kids. James Picard is the next to show up, driving his 1980 Camaro Z28. I have no idea what that is. With his girlfriend after high school, James went to the USMC and was administered to the US Army Ramstein Air Base in Germany. He was able to make the reunion because he's on leave, and James plans to come back to Burlington, Vermont after his deployment, where he makes YouTube content for military inquisition. He hopes to make 1 million subscribers as a side hustle, and he also shares that in the future, he wants to get married to his girlfriend and have children. Connor Riley arrives next on his Honda Rebel 300, a fuel-efficient little motorcycle, and travels at 70 miles per gallon. I mean, I would like one right now. Connor mentions his editorial job for the Modest media outlet based in Seattle. He says he found inspiration and now writes and produces music in his off time. He brings his two ferrets with him, a white one named Salt and a black furred one named Pepper. Tiara pulls in with a 2028 BMW 5 Series with her husband and son, and she currently resides in Vermont, working as a preschool teacher. Anna Sear is the next to show up, driving her 2029 Range Rover with her husband and two kids and a little pug named Winston. She works as a nurse at the Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles, California, where they are happily living. Katie Scardi rolls up with her Ford Explorer with her kids, and she works as a special educator in Vermont. And Kate Reed, unfortunately, could not make it to the reunion, though he sent everyone a video update on how his life has been after the service in the Navy. This was the Class Prophecy of 2022. Thank you.
Thank you, Jaden. Now Mr. Harrington will be doing awards.
Night awards. The first award is Academic Excellence Jackets. They go to the top three juniors. Please come up and receive your jackets. Mallory Hogan. Angelo Apriliano. The UVM Citizen Scholar Book Award, putting knowledge into action for the betterment of humanity, is at the foundation of the University of Vermont Education. The Citizen Scholar Book Award celebrates high school students around the U.S. who demonstrate the spirit of citizenship and scholarship. These students are movers, shakers, and change makers of the world. Should a Citizen Scholar choose to apply to UVM, they will receive priority consideration of UVM's top merit scholarships, priority consideration to the Honor College, and an application fee waiver. Mallory Hogan. The Elmira College Key Award. This award carries a scholarship value of $60,000 over 4 years if the recipient chooses to enroll at Elmira College. The following two students have been selected based on high school scholastic achievement, leadership, citizenship, and participation in extracurricular activities. Ariana Coombs. And Mallory Hogan. Clarkson University High School Achievement Award. This award carries a scholarship of $48,000 over 4 years in recognition of outstanding leadership qualities and academic promise if the recipient chooses to enroll at Clarkson University. Anna Seacott. Clarkson University High School Leadership Award. This award carries a scholarship of $60,000 over 4 years in recognition of outstanding leadership qualities and academic promise if the recipient chooses to enroll at Clarkson University. Noah Olson. St. Michael's College Book Award. St. Michael's College Book Award for Academic Achievement with a Social Conscience recognizes outstanding students who demonstrate a strong commitment to volunteerism and leadership in their communities. Should the award recipients choose to apply to St. Michael's College, they will be considered for a renewable 4-year merit scholarship ranging from $17,000 to full tuition. Two students have been selected for this year's Book Award. Angelo Aprigliano. Ariana Coombs. The Russell Sage Student Sage Award. Russell Sage College is pleased to present the 2022 Student Sage Recognition Nomination to 5 of West Rutland's outstanding juniors. The award was created to recognize the characteristics of academic excellence, community involvement that defined SAGE students for over a century. The Student SAGE Award guarantees a scholarship of at least $16,000 per year for a minimum total of $64,000 towards tuition for 4 years of undergraduate study at Russell SAGE, should they choose to enroll. Angelo Aprigliano. Ariana Coombs. Hannah Seacott. Mallory Hogan. These plaques are presented to, this is the Senior Athlete Award, based on 4 years of athletic performance. They go to 2 recipients this year, Serena Coombs. National Federation of State High Schools Associations Award of Excellence for exemplary display of sportsmanship, ethics, and integrity. Jaden Jurassic. And Ariana Coombs. Invite the following teachers up to present their music awards, Mr. Phil Henry and Mr. Zach Hampton.
everybody. We in the music department like to honor our seniors, those students who have made it to all the way to their senior year being a member of our music department. This year we have one senior who is only here for his senior year. But man, did he pack a whole lot into that year as a member of our chorus, member of our a cappella group, and a member of our rock lab. And as a token, for someone who sings that much, we've gotten him a professional handheld singing microphone, the SM57. So we would love to honor Jaden Jurassic.
For Michaela, I give her the Norman Rockwell Award for her ability to tell a story, including her adventures in driving. The good news is, by all appearances, it ends with a shiny silver Camaro. For Tierra, I give her the Peter Max Award for her ability to recognize the phenomena of the natural world around us and present them in engaging multicolored paintings. For Anna, I give her the Georgia O'Keeffe Award for her interest in stopping to notice the beauty around her. Through the use of proportion, color, and value, she's created a collection of amazing flower paintings. For Taylor, I give her the Andy Warhol Award for her ability to reduce information to the purest essentials, taking famous personalities and creating portraits using shapes and vibrant colors. And for Kelly, for her the Pablo Picasso Award for her interest in the Cubist style and her ability to look at situations from multiple points of view with conflicting emotion. Our year ended with a three-part series of paintings. They're hanging outside the gymnasium here on display in the show cabinet and on the bulletin board outside my room. Please take a moment to take a look at their work.
Now presenting on behalf of the high school teachers, this award award is given to a student in the senior class who exemplifies authentic behavior and sets an example for others to follow. The student is always true to her own personality, values, and spirit. She is genuinely kind and caring towards others. She is accepting of everyone and a role model to others. The most authentic student award is presented to Kelly Miner. Presenting on behalf of Mr. Matt Olnick, high school social studies teacher. This gift is an appreciation of the students' contributions to constructive dialogue in social studies this year. Cadence Carney. And also on behalf of Mr. Olnick, this gift is in recognition of her keen interest in examining both the inspirational and the problematic nature of United States history and in exploring the complexities of living and contributing to public life in a democracy. Serena Coombs.
Your sense of wonder, yet you're good easy, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God will give love that will leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Never one door closes at home, one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice, sit out or dance. I hope you dance. Give the heavens above. choice to sit it out or dance. I hope you dance.
And award our advisors their gifts. So we got you a fur baby you can carry all around.
Thank you. your band in a small club in Minnesota. And the snow outside of first half, I just wanted my name to start. Now look at where we at, still growing.
Yeah.
might seem crazy what I'm about to say. So shut your mouth and you can take a break. I'm high up in the room, making no mistake.
We hope everybody has a wonderful evening, and we'll see everybody back here tomorrow night. Thank you.